Hello everyone and welcome to the 60 FPS video. You may have seen it in the earliest video that I uploaded, but this will be the 60 FPS version. I'm gonna show you like three little demo videos on the original data, then both of them, and then single Lily. Keep in mind I had some issues with the little model with the eyes, so it kind of looks a little bit different, and Lily has her own unique set motion data. I did copy most of it from the original that you see on the screen at the moment, but as I said before, I had a little bit trouble with the Lily model, as you may have noticed in the normal video that I uploaded before this one. But anyway, I will stop talking, and I hope you guys enjoy this little video on 60 FPS on even higher quality than the previous video that I uploaded. So you can see the quality and the effort that I put into it, and I hope the emotions come through. I tried to work and put as much emotions into it as I could. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you guys for watching, and yeah, enjoy the video.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you.
Well, guys, that's roughly it. That's what I got so far. I don't have any more points. As you may have noticed, I have a little bit more issues with this model with the eyes. And yeah, there's not much I can do about it. It's just a design of the model. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this little demo. And as I said before, I don't have that much time to work on this stuff. But yeah, I hope to see you guys in another video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for watching, and have a nice day.